Alex Matanka. Our C-Class winner, Cheyenne Tynell. And we just saw her win the D-Class, number 112, Mindy Turner. This is your figure open overall. And one more time for tonight, I'm going to turn the mic back over to our head judge, Mr. Tyler Manning.
99 and 116, switch please. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Face front. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Face front. Great job, ladies. Thank you. You go the diagonal to your left.
All right. Waiting just a moment for the judge's decision. Looks like they have made it. Once again, our overall champion here for our figure division going to be taking home the supplements from our title sponsor here this weekend, FX Subs. Make sure to stop by their booth on your way out here tonight, guys. They have an amazing booth here at the Emerald Cup. We saw them at the Arnold, we saw them at the Olympia, and they came out full force here tonight for the Emerald Cup. So make sure you show them some love. They're also getting the Gas Tactical Bag, the Cookie Monster Pack, and belts from Aesthetics. All right, so we are going to take all of that and title of 2023 NPC Emerald Cup Figure Overall Champion. We have our last year's overall champion, Megan and Luke Allard from Mutant, and they are gonna bring those awards and take them to tonight's winner, competitor number 99, Lisa Leonard. Lisa, we're going to join hands with our awards presenter, raise them up in victory. All right, Lisa, I'm going to have you stand right there. I'm going to have you hit a front pose and a big, I just won another overall smile at the Emerald Cup for your friends and family here tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, she is your women's physique and your figure overall champion here at the FX Subs Emerald Cup, Lisa.